It's the world's largest cricket stadium. And earlier today, the President of India, Mr. Ramnath Kovind, he was there along with the Home Minister, Mr. Amit Shah, inaugurating the stadium. It's been rechristened as the Narendra Modi Stadium. And the entire complex is called the Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Sports Enclave. The President of India, Mr. Ramnath Kovind, to his left, the Home Minister, Mr. Amit Shah. Being introduced to the Indian cricket team. Secretary of BCCI, Mr. Jay Shah, being present as well.